Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. We are back to Kostorama, and today guys will be the third attempt, so hope it will be a lucky attempt, so the third must be lucky. We decided just to go without the curtain, because if they do not work, there is no need to put this curtain back into the car. It's a problem. We came on Sunday. They had to work up to 10 o'clock in the evening. They closed at 8 and we came at 9. So, bad attempt. The next day, on Monday, we came at 11 o'clock in the morning, and there was the information letter on the door. They do not work at all because of technical problems. Today, guys, is Tuesday, the third day. We try to return goods to Kostorama. A lot of ill people, and they say they do not work. No stuff to work.
Кто последний?
So guys, I work along queue. Alex went to take the curtains, and I am waiting in the queue. About 15 people, guys, in the queue. That is Alex. About 1 hour, guys, has passed. I was tired of waiting and went shopping. Bought such paints. My screen doesn't want to work today. So, bought such paints. About 50 cents for one, 42 rubles. Also such round brush. It is called Valik, малярный с ручкой велюр. So this brush is about $3. And also such cheap brushes for $1 and for, I don't know, 50 cents. For all guys, I paid about $6, 422 rubles. Alex is still waiting in the queue. The queue does not move. And I think we will be waiting for about 1 hour, or maybe more. But at least they work. One manager, or shop assistant, how to call them. So only one person is taking things. So is working. And a very long queue, because during almost 3 days it was a problem to return.
Товарищ с батареи ушел, значит, двигается.
Отошел.
А, просто отошел.
Никто ничего не вообще ничего не выходит.
Алекс, you may sleep here. You wanted to sleep in the afternoon. So let's поставь, а то она упадет. Let's save Alex and give him internet. А что они там все сидят? Alex, I will go to the garden to have a look. Alex doesn't want me to leave him. Alex, you have internet. Your life is much better now. At least you are sitting on the bench. That is about 16,000 рублей. Это сколько? $250. $250 approximately.
Thank you.
Let's have a look at the barbecue that made mangal for Alex. Something like that. This one is about $60. Such ovens are not very popular here. Usually people have these ones. Tuya is about $8. Small one, about 50 centimeters here. Можжевельник скальный, a little bit more expensive. Pine tree, about $15 for the small pine tree. Можжевельник, very small guys, about $10. The man in front of us left. The queue is shorter. And soon they will be closed for lunch. The problem, guys, I do not have passport because at the age of 45 we have to change our passports. So now I am without my passport during 2 weeks. And to return goods to the shop, you must have passport. Only Alex can go and return. If I had passport, I would go here and Alex would go to build dacha. Very unexpectedly, guys, they closed for lunch. But Alex was lucky enough to sneak inside. As you may see, here is no info that they have lunch. So only one woman is working and she's going for lunch.
Трындец.
Трындец. Alex, 2 hours to return goods. Yeah, that is not your Leroy Merlin. Yeah. Alex is using bad words, guys, so I will substitute it with some decent sound. So, guys, we spent about 2 hours, even more, to return two things. There is no information that they have lunch. So they just closed the door in front of the customers and say, we go for a lunch. Incredible rudeness, guys. And, well, that is not the problem of that particular manager. That is the problem of her boss. They cannot make their work regulated somehow. Because she, this manager was almost crying, I want to the toilet, I want to eat, I want to drink. So I am tired because I'm here alone from the early morning and I even can't go to the toilet. So, hi. And she simply closed the door in front of the customers. And Alex was the lucky one to sneak inside. And so she just closed the door behind him on the lock and no one could enter. So I was waiting outside. The queue is very long. That manager, shop assistant, I don't know how to call her. So the worker, let it be the worker. She worked very, very slowly. Maybe she is a new one, so no one knows. So very slowly, very tiresome.
I was sitting on the tube for half an hour because I didn't know what to do. In the car it's very hot, guys. Now is 30 degrees centigrade and all the parking lot is in the sun, no shade. Oh, so I could find the corner because on the bench, guys, so it wasn't good to sit. That is not the bench for the customers. That is just some exhibition bench. No chairs to sit. So that is the reality, guys, of Russian service. Now we go home to take some food and then we go to dacha to have some lunch at dacha, because if Alex has lunch at home he will sleep up to the evening. The same is with me, guys. So we will go to dacha and have lunch there and then continue the dacha construction because we are short of time. Alex is preparing for his business trip and he has to leave in about 1 week, so we are in a hurry to finish at least something. So we have finished the work with electricity. Now all the electricity in the house works and now we are busy with painting. Then we may bring the furniture and the things from our apartment because the workers are also waiting. Our maintenance company, who has to do the renovation in our city apartment, they are waiting for us to start because their workers also has some vacations and so they can't wait for a long time. So we are in a huge hurry, guys. Шефи is suffering at home because Шефи mobile doesn't work. Alex has no time to buy the battery, аккумулятор, accumulating battery. So we took Шефи on foot to dacha, but it's so difficult for him and now it's very hot, so Шефи is suffering at home.